What's going on, guys? It's Romana, and today we are doing some more level critiques. I know I disappeared for a while. I'm sorry if I sound a bit like run down, but I had an allergic reaction to some shit and it made my throat swell shut. And it took me a while to get it completely out of my system. So I don't think I'm completely over it. Best to speak clearly. So first up, we have D-Dark 30 and his level, House of Monstrosities. So let's start with that. By the way, sorry if there's a low buzzing in the background, but I have to keep my fan on today because we had record-breaking temperatures over here. Last night, it was the middle of the night, and it was 85 degrees. Fuck that shit. Oops. So I need to keep my fan on so I can breathe because, like I said, I'm still not over everything. Okay. Fuck. No, that's fine. That's okay. Oh, shit. My bad. Let me start back here. For those of you, if anyone here is new, the reason I do this in edit mode and not do it in one shot is because I don't want to spend too much time playing one level. Because I want to... Oops. Because I want to make sure I can get to everybody. Or I want to make sure the video's in 20 minutes. And if I get a hard level and it might take me a while, I might end up not having time to critique anything. Oh, look at it. He fucking laughed at me. What a piece of shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, I guess you're coming with me then. Ah! I fucking knew it. I fucking knew he was gonna wait till the second I crossed over or crossed by him. And fucking... He's gonna throw it, piece of shit. And I know if the buzzing's still there afterwards, I'm sorry. I'm gonna try my best to edit it out. Oh, okay, it's multiple pathways. Alright, let me do it again. And take the other paths. We're good on time, so I can do it. Alright, let's try again, and we're gonna take the alternate path. I'm a fan of levels that have multiple pathways. That's actually... I don't know, it gives your level replay value, which is really good in Mario Maker. I'm gonna take the low road. I'm not saying, like, all levels should be multiple pathways, but, like... You know, it's just, it's an interesting thing. Fuck. I hate mazes. I don't like mazes in Mario Maker at fucking all, like... I find those incredibly fucking annoying. Okay. It's a lot of mushrooms. I'm not sure how I feel about that. Yeah, fuck, I got stuck. Oh, I see. You're good at boss battles. Yeah, I like this shit. You're good at boss battles, dude. That's creative. Uh-oh. Oh, no. You're not gonna do this to me, are you? Oh, okay. Never mind. It was backwards. I thought, like, I didn't do it fast enough, so you're gonna make me go back and get another one? I was about to get salty as fuck. Alright. Still have time. I probably have a feeling there's a secret somewhere I can get with this cape, but I'll look at it in the editor afterwards. Oh fuck. Can I even get past that without getting hit? Maybe I can. I'm not sure. I think you guys know how I feel about levels that you can't get through without getting hit. I don't like that. I think it's really annoying. I'm assuming I'm looking for a PAL block. Fuck! Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, there it is. Sorry, yes, I'm taking the short route. Or the stupid route. These were all creative. I like these. At least the boss battles. These were all really good. Granted, they all had, like, the same way of defeating them, but that's okay. Or not, they weren't all the same. Two were similar, and one was different. Okay, let me see here. Overall, I like this one a lot. I don't know how I feel about having a cape there at the beginning, and then immediately having a mushroom. Like, unless your intent was for the level to be easy, I don't think you should have the cape right, or the mushroom right after. I would either remove the cape and keep the mushrooms at the beginning of each place, or remove the mushrooms at the beginning of each place and move them further back, like, say, like, over here or something. Like, somewhere, like, over here. I think spreading them out would be a little better. What was this again? Oh yeah, that's a bit much. Maybe like that. Just have the one in the middle. I like this part. That part was cool. And you got another mushroom. Like, yeah, that one's fine. That's okay. Then you gotta get to the PAL block. Opens up over here. Yeah, that's okay. I like this. And then that goes to the end, right? Yep, okay. That's all I had for that part. Let me switch to the other part. Oh, whoops. Alright, let's go the other door. This is the one. God, I can just hear myself. I sound so fucking, like, exhausted. Oh yeah, okay, this part, I'm not sure, because can you get past that without getting hit? Because it just seems like a difficulty spike that's kind of out of place. I don't know, let me try, let me see if I can get through it without getting hit. Hang on. Fuck. Oops. If you can't get through this without getting hit, my suggestion would just be to remove it. But that's just me. Some people like that. Dude, I don't get it. I think that sucks. Okay, you can. Yeah, I gotta inch my way past that part. Is there any way you could possibly switch this part and this part? Like, okay, like move these guys right here over here somehow. If you could squeeze them in, and then, because then I think the difficulty spike would make more sense. Because this part right here seems way harder than this part. And then I think having the extra mushrooms in this part is okay. Since, you know, the difficulty. That's fine, I like that. Okay, that's good, because at least I don't get hit by shit I can't see coming. Your boss battles are really good. Well, I mean the idea is really good. I had some I was playing with the other day. that involved Magic Koopas or Kamek. I like him better as a character. I remember when I was growing up, for the longest time I thought Kamek was a girl, until people started referring him to he. The first time I saw it, I thought it was like a translation error, but no. Okay, again, not sure about the mushroom, because this spot wasn't exactly hard to get to. So I think it would... Oh, you have one right there. I like this. This is good, where you can go out of your way a little bit and get rewarded for that. That's cool. I like that. Let's see. That's good. Is there anything down there? No. I just had to check. You don't have to change it, I just wanted to try. And this is the one you have to wait. Okay, like, this is fine the way it is. I don't have that much for this one besides what I said. This one's actually pretty solid, I like the idea. Yeah, dude, your level's good. Let's go back to Chorus World. Okay, next we have Darren Palma. And your level is a link between the last levels. Very cute. I think I told you guys that naming your level is actually important. Your name doesn't have to be especially clever or, like, anything like that, but, you know, like, at least put in the effort to give it a good name. Oh, I see. Okay. That's cool. No! Okay. My bad. I thought I had to, I was trying to follow it because I thought maybe there'd be something down there and it would despawn. The shell would despawn if I ran, or if I let it get too far away. Come on. Come here, fatty. There you go. I like that. I don't know why, I just like that. Okay, I'm assuming there's a secret somewhere. There it is. I get it's supposed to be a puzzle, but this one is getting a little weird. Yeah, fuck it. I'm just gonna look. I'm gonna peek. I'm a fraud. There we go. Ah, I see. Okay, cool. Okay, this P-switch, this is fucking annoying. There we go. I'm thinking of moving that, cause... Where the fuck am I? Oh. Oh. I like the puzzles, just some of them feel a little weird. You know what I realize about this game? Actually, the amount of space they give you when you drag out your stage, it isn't as long as like Mario levels should be. Because when I was trying to recreate 1-3 from Super Mario Land, I realized I didn't have enough space to make it as long as it was in the actual fucking game. Oh no, wait, hang on. He's gonna be stuck there, how do I do this? But those two are gonna be the problem. Oh, I see, okay, alright, I see. Oh fuck, I got stuck on top of them. Okay, I'm assuming don't go down there. You should do that with the other place. No, I want it! Okay, that... I don't know how I feel about that. They need more effects. I think this game would be better if it had more effects, and I wish when you uploaded your game or level, if it had a sound clip, it actually would, like the custom one, it would actually keep it, because it doesn't, which is stupid. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Okay, right here, I think you should use the fireball again. Or some indicator that it, like, do not go down there. Because I don't know, I got confused because you just kind of told me back there to chase the shell, which I did, and then it got me killed. You just got like, is that the only dry bones? I guess it's okay because you don't want him hitting the shells. This part is fine because this is like the rest area in between. I think it's long though. That's just my opinion. It feels like that part takes a little bit too long. I'm not gonna tell you to change the stairs, but I personally don't like them. Cause I don't like having to like jump up and down like that. But you don't have to change it. That's just how I feel. Okay, this, I'm not sure how I'm feeling. Okay, the star gets stuck, but do I have... Okay, you know what? That's actually okay, because the star can't get lost. I didn't notice when he does his turnaround skid, he pulls a sword. That's cool. Okay. Again, I'm assuming the fireball's here to get rid of this. Which is fine. But I... See, this P-switch I don't like. I really wish you'd find another way to work this. Just because it's kind of a pain in the ass to hit, and I just don't like it. I don't know why. Well, I do know why, because it was a pain in the ass to hit. It took me a few tries. Oh, okay, wait, hang on. Oh, yeah, this part, okay. Hello, Mr. Helicopter. Okay. See, alright, let me see. Oops. I don't like this part. Like, because the parts after this aren't that hard. And then it's just this part, which I don't like. Can I even gain enough speed to... Okay. First the helicopter, then an asshole on his bike. Shut the fuck up, I'm trying to film. I don't know how I feel about that, because the... It feels like just a difficulty spike out of nowhere. Compared to the rest of this level. Oh my god, guys, please don't do this now. If I fall in here, can I get... Aw, man! Okay, you know what I want you to do here? I don't think this will break the level or anything. Put this right here. Put a block here. So when I do get out, if I so happen to fall in there, I don't have to do the fucking level over again. Oh wait, no, never mind. I can't do that because I'll get stuck. Fuck. Okay, hang on. How do we fix this? How do we fix this? I don't know. Gotta do something. Let's see. Fantastic Four. Oh, fuck. I forgot how the rest of that quote went. God damn it. How do we make it so we can get back? Could you put a rope, maybe? Or the vine? Could you possibly... Because if this part's already broken... You could possibly... Alright, look. If this part's already broken, you could do this. You could open this up one space. We'll see if this... Will the shell still make it over? Hang on. I'm going a little bit over time, but... Yeah, the shell still makes it over. Okay. Can you maybe get rid of this? This puzzle might have to get a little reworked. And maybe put a vine somewhere in here. Or no, you can put the hidden block in here. Because if I hadn't gotten that shell, then I can't, you know... Even if I do find the thing, I can't go back and get up there. Because, the shell hasn't broken these parts yet. Thus, that way I don't have to get stuck and do the level over again, which is going to piss people off. I know it's unlikely, but just consider those people, because I think when that happens, people are just gonna get mad and skip it. Okay, that's why I don't know how I feel about that. It's just the fact that it can so easily bounce away to where I can't get to it. Is there any way you could do this? Oh, whoops. I want to see if it could bounce away. Ah, damn it! No, I want to see if you can bounce away. That's better. And is that the end? Yup! And I didn't see the secret. I saw that right here. Oh, fuck it. Let's just check it real quick. Aww. I couldn't even get it. Do I have to really be that fast? Oh, it's the Triforce. It's cute. Can I just stay big and just fucking break the level? Yes. Okay, you lose it there. Okay, overall, that's my only things. I know this one had a little more work, but that's because it's pretty long. Which is not bad. That's okay. That one's good, too. Your secret's cute. And the only thing I wish is you let that mushroom actually come out so I have to get it, so I don't, like, have to miss the secret because I didn't react fast enough. I don't like that. But that's it. Other than that, that's good. Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. I went over time again. Anyway, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day. This will continue tomorrow. You can check out my Facebook for the list. I'm gonna update it later today. And goodbye.